and welcome to my channel. If you're new, I'm Kenzey, and as you can see here, this is actually hair that was literally just deep conditioned. All I had was a leave-in. So to prep my hair for straightening, I usually would go ahead and deep condition, like real deal deep conditioning, but in this case I'm just gonna prep my hair by shampooing and conditioning with what you see here, my Aussie and some Nexus, and then I'm just gonna do a quick deep condition with my Aussie 3-minute miracle. So this is my hair post wash day. I have so many videos here on my channel showing you guys what I do for my wash day, so definitely have those linked down in the description if you want to check those out. But I'm just going ahead and taking out all of that excess water out of my hair with an 100% cotton t-shirt, just because I don't want to blow dry my hair with fresh soaking wet hair. So what I'm doing here is taking my hair and twisting it into sections with absolutely zero products, and I'm going to actually let these just go ahead and sit overnight, that way they can air dry, and when we come back in the morning time it'll be just damp, so it's not super soaking wet and it's not putting too much heat on our hair or too much stress from the blow dryer. So it's the next morning now, and this is what we're working with. Our hair is looking all nice and juicy, and my hair isn't soaking wet, it's just the right amount of damp, so I can still work with it and it's not too dry to where it's not gonna do what I need it to do, but it's not too damp to where I'm putting too much stress on it. So as you can see, I'm just blow drying my hair straight with my little comb attachment. This is so handy whenever you're straightening your hair, it's like killing two birds with one stone. I know I didn't mention it and I only showed it really briefly, but I am using the same heat protectant that I use all the time, and I'll of course have it linked down in the description box below. But as you can see, once I complete each section, I am just twisting it up, and I like to do this just because I feel like it makes the straightening process so much more organized. Once I go ahead and I've completed the blow drying, I'm just gonna go ahead and work in small sections. Yes, I'm very meticulous, but I think this is major key to getting bone stick straight results. So personally, I like to use the chase method, and I like to use a round bristle brush for this. I know a lot of people like to use a rat tail comb, but me personally, I just feel like I get the best results using this type of brush. Now, as far as the technique that I use, I like to clamp the base of my head a few times, like run it over it a few passes, and then I do one slow pass all the way down my hair. So I feel like that's limiting the amount of heat that I'm putting on my hair, yet I'm still getting bone stick straight results. I'm just gonna go ahead and let you guys watch at this point because there's really nothing to it, and I'll of course have all of the information on what straightener I'm using down in the description box below. I got a little life hack for y'all, and you can thank me later, okay girl? But basically, if you're like me, whenever my hair is straight, because it's so fine, it can tend to get a little bit frizzy sometimes. So if you take some dryer sheets and just do what I'm doing here and pass that through your hair, it will not only smell so fresh and so clean, but your frizz will be tamed as well. So now this last part is of course optional. However, I like when my hair has a little bit of wave to it. I don't want to put any more heat to it, of course. So before I go to bed, I go ahead and add two simple little braids to my hair. And when I wake up in the morning and take it out, I've got some nice bomb waves. So that's pretty much it. Of course, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you did, definitely be sure to give it a giant thumbs up. And of course, comment down below. If you aren't, be sure to subscribe and hit that bell notification down below. And of course, I love you guys so much. And I'll see you on my next video. Mwah. Please me, baby. Turn around and just tease me, baby. Let me hear you say, please. Let me hear you say.